Okay, ngayon ang tuturo sa inyo is kung paano mag-install ng EP Ever Bluetooth app sa inyong Android phone. So, search yung isa sa Google, EP Ever Extra Bluetooth for MPPT download. So, scroll down nyo yan, click nyo yung softwares na makikita nyo sa EP Ever. Then, click mo ulit yung software dyan sa website na yan. Then, scroll down mo and look for Solar Guardian Android APK. So, click mo yung download. Then, open mo yung file and install with APK installer. Then, click install. Click install again. Then open. Open natin. Click open. Then next time, click next time. Then click local connection. Then click add. Then while using the app. Then dito browse mo yung controller model, which is extra G3. Then communication 1, then ito is change to precise location, allow. Then ito, click nyo yung HN_AAC, no? Then click confirm. Okay, then from here, mag-open na siya, kukonnect na to sa inyong EP Ever MPPT Solar Charge Controller. So ito yung real-time data niya, nakikita nyo sa screen. So ito na yung behavior ng ating Solar Charge Controller. Yan, PB information, battery information, and load information, then device information sa first tab. Then the second tab is for parameter settings. So parameter settings, you can modify the parameters on this tab, no? So yan, makikita nyo yung mga values na nakaset na dyan sa battery parameter settings. No, meron ding battery control parameters. Yan. Then, local configuration. Device parameter settings. And basic parameter settings. Okay. Then, next tab is device overview. Yan, the spec of your solar charge controller. Okay, then the last tab is curve analysis. Makikita nyo dyan yung daily generation and ating charging status. Okay guys, we're done. No? So tapos na natin install yung ating EV Ever Extra G3 Bluetooth app.